I really try to invest in people and get to know their likes, their dislikes, their kids, their grandkids. Do they like coffee on Sunday mornings? Because one Sunday I might want to drop by and give them coffee. I'm Jenna Roberts. I am a real estate agent with Century 21 Platinum Properties here in Clarksville, Tennessee. Most of my clients that I work with are military. I kind of know that lifestyle, being that I'm a military wife and have been for 10 years. That on its own is difficult with the moving and the transitions and kind of always being last minute. So for me, it's just wanting to be that bridge that gets to take a lot of that stress out of it for them, so that at the end of the day, it's just one less thing they have to worry about. When I bought my first home, it was just like the most magical moment in my life. It felt like such an accomplishment. And so I feel like everybody should be able to celebrate that without the stress of the process. I want them to feel like they can invite me to Friday night dinner with their families. Or if 6 months down the road, a pipe busts, they can call me to say, hey, do you know somebody? It's just important to me for them to feel like they're not just a number on a piece of paper. They take care of me just as much as I get to take care of them. So it's its own reward at the end of the day.